explaining the lyrics too, because I liked a boy, but have covered it.
Maybe if it wasn't for her, we may have never knew each other.
Okay, so that lyric meant where? I had this crush on this boy, and I wanted to be friends, but I couldn't find a way. My friend then pushed me towards him, which was really weird, but we got to know each other from that.
I made you uncomfortable, I'm really sorry.
Okay, this goes back when I started to be annoying, which is something I can totally understand. I'm just not used to hanging around with people my gender, and it's hard to become friends. I'm not saying I'm the victim here at all. He deserves way more. Here goes the chorus. This basically reflects my actions and what I've done. I keep saying, doing, all these weird things during our friendship. I heard about some weird things the boy was doing, and I even saw it, and I was telling my friends about it. Edit, I also said, just because I looked at you, because that's how I started falling for him. I looked at him.
It's really, really time now. I tried to save you from going insane or personal.
This lyric explains where I wanted to try to always be there for him whenever he was falling down. He would always be by himself, and I felt bad. So I sent him a message how I'm always there for him, and always gave him hugs even when he didn't want it. I fell in my own trap and went past the things I would never do, ask a lot of questions. So, I was curious and I kept asking how his relationship with his ex-partner now was doing. He always said it was going good.
How I keep messing up our silly little friendship. Tell me who I am, I don't know what to do. Just because I looked at you. It's been about the time when I was over.
Now, this is near the end of the song. I talk about the time where I found out he was in a relationship with another person, and I started crying because of it. After this song was released, I cried over the same guy because some stuff went down.